Make like a fanboy and head to the OSK store.
Better look around. Wait, that's Jimmy. Expecting Jimmy to follow them to the Megapark.
Okay, amigos, I'm here. What you got? And another. Yeah, this is some Hansel and Gretel shit.
What the fuck, Jimmy? You knew what they were planning. You were in on it.
No, it wasn't. It was just talk. We didn't like how Ruben was running things. I
don't have time for this. Is there a Burger 66 around here?
Up the back stairs in the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'm getting that pass. Someone's gotta tidy up your shit.
Nobody. Well, nobody alive. Something made this mess.
If the one with the manager's pass is a zombie, I gotta lure it in. Make some kind of trap. The one with the manager's pass is a zombie. I gotta lure it in. Could make some kind of trap. The one with the manager's pass is a zombie. Gotta lure it in. Could make some kind of trap. The one with the manager's pass is a zombie. You gotta lure it in. Could make some kind of trap.
Got the pass and on my way back.
The alarm's going off!
I know!
What?
I've got the pass!
I hope you found the pass!
Shit, that's loud. Faster, Carla.
Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
Here you go.
I'll turn up the alarm. You deal with those guys.
Thank you.
Great work, Ava. I'm just gonna tidy up a little.
Could use a few more like you around here.
We made it. No thanks to you and your little gang.
I should have gone with them, instead of trying to help these mooks.
Then you'd be dead like those assholes. Don't you get it, you idiot? You did the right thing, stepping up to be the leader these people needed. Sticking with them when you could have bailed. You do get that, yeah?
I should go get the food. We're gonna need it.
Take Denise. Don't want to lose you now you're threatening to turn into a decent human being. And you still gotta keep everyone alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana. I got this. Thanks.
Jimmy wants everyone to weapon up.
You're the one person I wish would stick around.
Ugh, still creepy as fuck in here.
have you guys getting in the way. Someone help this Rainier escape. At least to the metro. Could be something there. Sambuca time? Hey, Constant. Something, something, Queen of Sambucas.
Hello, Friends don't need a code phrase.
Oh, hi, friend. Cadenza said you had something for her?
Cadenza's been bad, and isn't allowed on the sofa.
Ah, do I have access?
You are allowed on the sofa.
Right. I'm a good girl. So what you got?
A song, or chant, four sounds, a repeating sequence.
Great. Let's send that to Cadenza, huh?
Sent.
Okay. Spill. What did Cadenza do wrong?
I urged caution, but you were rash.
Now who's clinging to the edge of the pool? What's the point in trying to communicate if we won't listen to the reply?
You think we're communicating? Kay's analysis suggests differently.
Four sounds. Four nucleobases. G, T, C, A. I believe this is a code to switch the autophage on. The orgone spheres in the prototype speakers could only project so far. The huge speaker in the club has the power to be heard across the world.
It's too dangerous, Cadenza. You can't have that sound file. Nobody can.
Oh, it's the key to what we are!
Cadenza!
Oh, fuck! Constantine, can you unsend that file?
No. The transfer to Cadenza is complete.
Ah, shit! Where is she?
Cadenza is located at Sola, where you should be.
God damn!
Yeah. the fuck set the alarm off anyway?
Good luck out there. You're gonna need it.
Holy mother of God!
It's calling! It knows I should be there with it! I have to go to it!
Fuck! Grace, you have to fight it! Grace? Shit! The main stage. It's working! I can feel the beat growing stronger! Cadenza, wait! I need to get Grace out of here!
I can control it. Do what you have to do.
She's at the main stage. I gotta move.
The beat is so strong. It's in every part of me.
Wait! Just wait!
It has to be heard!
Find her. Thank you. Find her.